goddamn storm.
Not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Elias.
Gotta get to that hangar. Get out of this storm.
Hawk, Dr. Caitlin Marlowe. Arrived at Black Iron today. Met Cole for the first. Just got the call. The UJC is pulling the plug on terraforming Callisto. Why now? After spending billions? Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's almost like they're trying to keep people away.
there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things get there!
Huh?
spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphologies. Clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is that Cole has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
Raven.
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Patrol should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
UJC Printing. Have a united day. Option not available. Please operate responsibly.
gates.
Thank you.
made it to the second control room.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
We're almost there.
Hey, hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here! What are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Warden of Black Iron, let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. We'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator. UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me, and that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from
say.
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! Never! Go! 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 Danny? Danny.
Original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron. This isn't about escape,
Jacob. What's it about?
Not anymore!
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know!
And how is it connected to Europa?
It's supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area's not safe.